guys, this is No Limit King again, back at it with a war recap from USA Adults 2.1. We are actually in the middle of the war here. There's only 13 hours left on the war, but we are dominating these guys, and their name is Perfect Records, so yeah. We're killing these guys from the ground up, three-starred everything all the way down from 8. Still working on some of the middle Town Hall 9s, but the top is looking fantastic. Up here, we got Mike Dice throwing a 2-star on their Town Hall 10 and 3-starring their number one Town Hall 9. Unfortunately, with the maintenance break, we don't have those replays. But what did survive the maintenance break was Dung Hill's 3-star hit on Captain Clutch. So this is the second war in a row he's used a Shattered GOHO to do a 3-star. So this is basically a max Town Hall 9, just without max walls. Max in terms of defenses, but not walls and heroes. So here he uses a hog to draw out the dragon and an archer to anchor. He starts his go up here up top and gets these golems in the base, drops the whiz for cleaning up the trash and creating the funnel, drops the queen to help come in with the to help come in with the dragon, drops the poison spell a bit late so it doesn't actually kill the dragon, but he's still got an extra poison spell thanks to the new update. Brings in the hogs over here pretty early to help out with the kill squad. Unfortunately, the queen funnels to the right and she dies, but needless to say, he still saves some hogs back here to help keep the funnel tight and keep these hogs going through the core. He heals the core, uses the extra poison spell to kill these skellies here, which is excellent work. You got the BK over here assassinating the golem. He's got enough hogs left to get through these last defenses, and at this point, it's just a matter of time and cleaning up. Now, one thing I will note is that because of the new update, there's an extra 30 seconds added to every attack. And so because of that, he was able to 3-star. He used all 3 minutes and 30 seconds. It was down to the very last second that he 3-starred this. So I think this is going to happen a lot more often, as you're not going to run out of time anymore. But in any case, nothing to take away from the execution. Great job, Dung Hill.